Hey everybody, Cardboard Jesus with you. Welcome. It's time to do two heritages. Heritages. It's fun, it's good. Come this way. Skeety, I believe you. But I also have like weird OCD. So I will go through all of it. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. God forbid, like I would be the one to have the box that like the rarest card that ever existed was in like the four hole or something, and I mailed it in a. Well, it's one hit per box, and it's honestly usually a a memorabilia card. Autos are a little bit tricky to hit. In this, it's more like the error cards, the short prints, that kind of stuff is usually more valuable than the. Than the hits themselves. I mean, except for when you pull yourself like a 1989 Topps Andre Dawson. You know, then that's some kind of extra special. Wouldn't that be funny? Well, I don't. Do you remember? That's weird. That's the first one of these things. A bunt baseball. Interesting. Last year, some of the cards, like some of the short print cards, actually had like a gum stain on the back of it. Like that, you know, that was like one of the variations, like one of the short prints. Yeah, I mean, I know what it is. I just hadn't seen. Like that's the first time I saw the advertisement thing in the Heritage. Normally, like they. Put those like three in every pack kind of deal to make sure that you know that there is such a thing. Clock 2 hours until we break intrigue, but we can do it before if it fails. We only got 8 spots left. Still some excellent squads available. And by excellent, I mean excellent. All right. See, I already think. Let me just pull this one right out since it may not be. Back, but it's a blue border, Jason Castro. See that one? That one I saw ahead of time. Blue borders don't necessarily have the number variation on it. 67, 67s.
God takes two more. There's a will, there's a way.
'69, a Francisco Lindor short print. '61 New Age performer for the Gary Sanchez. Interesting. Rediscover Tops for the Angels. Francisco Rodriguez. What year is this from? 2006. Huh. Not familiar with that, that vintage. Larry Sheets. Rediscover Tops. In excellent condition. '69, Troy Tulowitzki. Insert a 62 insert. Might be getting close to a full Mike Trout. Ooh. Gary Sheffield. A name that I have not seen in a while. He was ahead of the curve on the grills. Dude's got a grill. I mean, at least like two gold teeth with like some diamond looking things in it. A trailblazer, as it were. '69, Ian Desmond.
Whoa, 77 left. That's one way off.
Somebody needs to put together this whole thing and frame it. Mike Trout, performers. Of the new age, not the stone age.
Jimmy J takes one, 6 left.
What's up, SHMU? How you doing this evening? '69 for the Steven Strasburg. Is an eBay 101. Five out of five for Maida. Five out of five. Refractor. All-star version. That's fancy. Congratulations. And your bunt card, which may also be some kind of short printed variant of some kind. Maybe the code on the back of this one is get you some superstar kind of stuff. 69 for the Mike Trout. The 63 flashback for Willie McAvey. Willie. Still. Still don't have our hit. It's might be autograph. I don't see a fat one. '71 for Anthony Rizzo. Action shot of goodness. '69 Will Myers.
Four left. That takes one. Three left. Three left.
Hank Aaron flashback. Richard Dotson. Yankees rediscover the tops. Rediscover. 868 out of 999. Addison Russell. Refractor. '69 Danny Duffy. '64 The MLK assassination. Civil rights giant is slain. That's not a fun one. A real one autograph. It's a redemption. Aaron Judge, Yankees. '69 Wilson Contreras. That one, and let's see what your anniversary card is. Paul Lindblad. I don't know. Two more boxes. An Aaron Judge autograph and a Meta refractor 5 out of 5. Out of the first box. Has everybody gone ahead and downloaded their Adult Swim emoji keyboard? If you haven't done it yet, go ahead and do it now while I open this next box. It's worth it. It's so worth it.
What does it look like?
There's a soundboard, Rick and Morty stuff, Black Jesus, Dave Brule, Steve, Dr. Steve. It's got some funny stuff in it. I was annoying the wife with it for most of the morning. Alright, let's see what's in this one. Bigger little, it's little again. Anniversary. Intrigue going at 10 or sooner if we can do it. I believe as of right now there are only 8 teams left, maybe fewer, with still some good squads available. There is that. I mean, we can, after we finish Intrigue and Inception, maybe try and get into some Elephant Bukkake. But, I mean, we definitely have to clean up all the cards and stuff first. This has really just got you guys entranced, hasn't it? Can't even respond to anything that's happening. It's so, just so exciting. I get it. Another blue border. It's a flashback. It's a flashbang. All right, Jerry Hairston. Sox. Sox Blanco. Out of 999, Justin Verlander, refracted. Jackie Bradley Jr. Flashback Vietnam War. Again, not super excited. Be some happier flashbacks. You know, something has to do with butterflies, perhaps. Adam takes one. 71. A Dansby Swanson for the Bravos. '69, Marcell Ozuna, the Fish. 63, another flashback. Frank Robinson, that's flashy and more uplifting. I haven't seen some 80. Oh, that's all right, I guess. 46 out of 68. Hand numbered and autographed Corey Sager. The Dodgers. Speaking of Chinese midgets, I would love some egg rolls. I think you picked two good boxes, or we just have an amazing case. Let's just go ahead. You picked it, but I mean, there could be such glorious wonderment. $69 for A.J. Reed. But let's be honest, it's all about me touching it. I mean, you guys think that you by you picking the boxes has anything to do with it, but it's all once my hands get all over it. $69, Albert Almora. Harmon Killebrew flashback. Management for the Astros, Art Howe. They don't really make manager cards anymore, do they? It's maybe because it goes so quickly. By the time they printed it, it'd already be bad again. Jose Bautista, 69. New Age, 61 for Meta. $69 for Jared Eichhoff. Out of 568, Yu Darvish refractor. Then and now, Juan Marichal and David Price. $69 71 action Josh Donaldson of the Blue Jays. He plays third base. I know things. '69, Corey Sager. Does he have anything accidental? Is there any reason that a Darwin Barney might be flipped around in the box? Like, card facing the wrong way, or is that just a random mistake? New Age Performers, Chris Davis, 61. It doesn't? No. I mean, not really. Not if it is, it is so slight that it's past, like, past me. Like, I haven't seen anything that. Yeah, that's. But I wanted to double check since you kind of never know. Ramon Hernandez. Cubs, corners are rough though. It's not going to grade. I'm 77. 1977. Has anybody collected enough of those, like, playing cards to actually play the game? Let's talk baseball with Terry Harper. Rediscover Tops. They should have hashtagged it, I think. Andrew McCutchen, 69. He can play the baseball. And it looks like it. Ooh, how does it look?
After this break, I'm going to be.
Mike Ryan. Not pretty good two boxes, Greg. Two very solid boxes. Thank you, everybody. Well, thank you, Greg, not everybody.
Say it.
We'll get this right out to you.
Yes.